might be other enemies around. I just don't know. I could probably cheese him from over here somehow. Before we go that route, let's go down here. It's so beautiful. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. However, we now have a sight of grace. And a summoning pool. Isn't that delightful? Now, this place looks kind of scary. Those things don't look terrifying, do they? Murder hornets. Lovely. They're actually some sort of hybrid thing, like an ant with a stinger. Not looking forward to going up against any of those things. Can't ride a horse down here, so there's no fleeing. I'm guessing there's something really awful down there. Read the message. Up ahead. I don't know what to make of that. It means there's something that's going to drop down on me. Maybe? Okay, I don't know how powerful these things are. Or why he didn't drop down on me. They're not as dangerous as I thought. But the fact that there are multiples of them raises concern. There might be a way to do this with a crossbow, but I hate to take on all of them all at once, you know? Seems like a fool's errand. Well, I'm here to tell you, they weren't ready for this fool. Why can't I get that one way up there? Why can't I? I guess it's free aim or nothing. Okay, here they come. They're just so confused, they don't know what to do. They're like, "We're stuck. Please unstuck us." And I would be like, "Granted." How dare you try and scarlet rot me? Do you know who I am? Who am I, actually? Fab Friedrich of the high table. Playing with the boys. Okay, let's go. Roast your ass. There you go. There you go. Everybody's. Now, this area also looks concerning to me. Oh, for reasons, obvious reasons. It is crawling with crawling things. And I would imagine that there's something lurking around this corner. I'm correct. So, hi. Oh boy. You make me sad. Hello, hey you. Oh, you're just gonna pass me by. There's like no reason to come in here in the first place. Okay, I know you see me, so let's get this over with. Giant ants with stingers, and they spew something like resembles scarlet rot. So, there is definitely something lurking about in here. I just don't want to get, you know. Oh, there's one over there. Stuff down there. Why do you persist? I definitely need more FP. They're really not that bad if you just one-on-one with these guys, but man, are they creepy? Scary looking? Be wary of behind. Well, I've already dealt with that. If you just charge in, of course you gotta. And then there's that guy. Well. Hey, hey, yeah. Wow, wasn't that convenient? He ran right into my fist of flame. Okay, so we went that way. There's There was nothing really down there much in the way of anything. This area looks kind of, yes, definitely. I'm not even gonna mess with you. Irksome types. I see you. You see me. Oh boy. Okay, are we gonna do melee? Should have not. You should have not done that. Because that, now you're dead. Oh, should I read the message? Be wary of bug. Poor. It's not a bug. Oh yeah, it is. It is. It is a bug. Life ahead. Let's see. What can I see? My telescope. I don't really see anything, but all this glittering stuff is, that's a concern of mine. I have concerns. Ooh. Oh, hi. Behold death. Maybe death beholds me. Right, just in case, I got a shield. And the smithing stone, though. All the buzzing and the skeletons. I feel like maybe I should go this way. And hold up. I have plenty of flasks. I have plenty of flasks. This might be a way to go, even though I got a hint from somebody that there's death in here. Let's go face our men of Bloodstain. Be wary of ambush, therefore defeating one by one. Well, no shit. Think I can reach it. One by one, my ass. I'll take them all on at once if I need to. So, what are you guys up to? Just carousing? Oh shit, I did that wrong. The crouch button. I feel like that's broken a little bit. Hey guys. You can't be too careful, honestly. Sometimes it seems like you're wasting a flask, but. Now I'm sort of screwed. I have no more magic left, and there's this other bug here. Not screwed. Rune arc. Lovely. Is there anything else in here? I mean, come on. I know it's a level 10 rune. That's great, but I feel like there should be like a sight of grace or anything like. Someone to talk to, even. Sorry for the sniffles. Ooh. Why can't I summon? I should be able to summon. Oh, maybe I have to jump down here first. Okay, there we go. We're in business. Can you move? I mean, you're supposed to be, like, translucent and transparent and invisible, basically. Or whatever it is. A smithing stone. Now what do? There are things lurking about down there. A lot of things lurking about. Oh shit. Let's come away from there. Okay, that's not good. I'm gonna run away from you guys. You guys don't seem very hospitable. Oh yeah. Let's get out of here. For now. I mean, it's been about 15 minutes anyways. I don't know what else we're gonna do. Find out where I am. Ooh, the sluice gates. Ansel River sluice gate. You sluice, you loose. Summoning pools functional. Nothing apparently in here except for that. I mean, it'd be great if there's something else here, but. This is obviously a trap. Can't summon a horse. Maybe it's not a trap. It seems like it should be. Don't forget your glove ward. Okay, this is definitely gonna be some enemies up this way. I guarantee it. Picking up on some potential hostilities. Is this the ant murder room again? There's like no reason for me to go this way again, is there? Maybe there is. Let's just run past that ant. And then there's these. Hi. Okay, since I'm so good at sword and shield things, hey, you wanna come down here? There's not much to it. Already went that way, maybe. Let's just run for it. See you guys. Now they're gonna come for me anyways. I'm trying to figure out what this is all about. Why is that? You don't have the right. For what? Okay, damn it. Why does it have to be like that? Okay. I'm gonna try something a little bit different. Maybe it's folly, maybe it's not. Glass of crimson on the side. Dimension cerulean. Goodness. These guys are just so anxious. A lantern's left behind. You guys, don't you guys want to come down? can't remember. Was there any reason to come down here? I seem to remember like there was like a corridor that led somewhere that I chose not to go. Maybe it's this one. Oh, I did go this way. Things. It's uncanny, or is that? Is it? Is that what you say? Uncanny. Yeah. And then there's that giant room full of ants. Gave us the level 10 rune. That's great. Man. Time goes by so fast. Try east. No, I get the suspicion that there's something wrong with my headphones. Then I'm like, no, maybe it's not the headphones. Maybe it's my controller. I'm not going to worry about that today. Gotta run away. These guys don't like fire, I don't think. Let's get the fuck out of here. Holy shit.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long?
I'll purchase some shit. Stimulating blouses. Prisoner's trousers. Celestial too. I need some of that. I really need this. Acid spray mist. Bad there's no bonfire or site of grace nearby, or maybe there is. Coming from up there. Okay, it cannot penetrate the walls. Gravity.
Something else?
I'm just gonna run away from you. This is the place you go to a merchant. What charms do I have on now? Dexterity raise. Yeah, I should keep those. Oh, hi. Is there anything else down here? I mean, there's just all this red stuff. And it takes a while for death to freaking dissipate. place is very unnerving. Why is this here? Is this where I came from? I have no idea. This looks like an ambush. Oh, mistake of Marika. Not a good sign. Not a good sign. Is there no escape? Maybe there's something else I can summon that's better. I do have something else I could summon, but I don't think it would hold up very long. Just in case this boss is just too bad for me, I'm going to place a marker right here. Ashes. Maybe I should just go in. Got some reach. Serious reach there. Alright. It's like fighting a golem or whatever they're called. Try the wolves. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, that's pretty much the way it goes. I need somebody that can really help me with this guy, so enough for today, or at least for the moment. I gotta get things rolling. Let's just run for it, see what happens. I do have one of those twig things. What is that? Let me try a feral calling thing again. Nobody put their sign down? I guess not. Forget it then. Let's try a skeletal bandit, see how long he lasts. You know what? We'll just do the jellyfish for now. Oh my goodness, why would you do such a horrible thing? Oh, while I was drinking? Soldier of Noxjella. Okay. Forget about him for now. Him, her, whatever it is. I gotta get ready to go. I've got a lot of shit to do in order to get ready to go. Because, you know, I have motivational condition. At any rate, what do I got? Do I have the ability to...
took you for no matter, it's all lay out your arms then.
Okay, and don't have the stones to do that, but go ahead and sell that. Okay, so got a lot of runes here.
Are you here for
I got some glowfort. Maybe I just didn't get the high enough level glowfort. There's one more stone sword key area. Those guys don't get any easier, do they? Is not reaching him. Just curious, how am I supposed to get over there? missing something obvious. Not what I wanted to do, but yeah, I get lost in this castle all the time. It's still not grown on me. It's so frustrating because it's so close, yet there's the way in is hidden. I don't remember if I've ever been this way before. Nope. We lost all of our 8,000 souls. Oh no. And it was all just because the game and the frames and all of that technical stuff makes no sense. I just don't like it. Why can't I have better armor too? need to go in the room with the dogs. Got that sorted out. Oh shit. I'm gonna come down here too. You did all that just for little old me. The lone torchbearer. Backstab. Oh, you didn't fall off this time. Dragon Claw is great. I'm not gonna go try. I'm not gonna try and go up against those guys again. I mean. I'm just gonna go collect my lost runes. Maybe run past these guys and see what I can find. Or sneak past them, maybe. Is that possible? I'm out of here. Bye. Oh, they are determined. Curse your determination. Trying to figure out why I can't do that. I think I'm gonna have to come back to this later. Running away. Running the fuck away from your ass. Fuck you. Oh, you're dead. I got a pretty significant amount of runes off of that. These are banished knights, I think. And they're not very nice. They're actually quite naughty. And banished knight's halberd. Halberd? Halberd. Exiled. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here right now. Why is this here? Oh, this is the place I was supposed to drop down and fight those knights. There's another bridge. Or is it the same? No, it's a different bridge. Ooh. Don't like that. You can't see nothing. Yeah, so before we end up doing something ridiculously stupid,